for you to take his place. Oh, but I still spend some nights worried I'll spend my life all alone, afraid to move, afraid that I'm expendable. Even if we both had nothing, empty pockets, empty stomachs, I would still know what enough is. Maybe I can finally. If I tried,